the Ocala National Forest. So.
Yep. We're going to check out Big Scrub.
Yeah. I don't know what that is, but I guess that's what we're checking out.
It's supposed to have bomb in it. The bombers are supposed to drop bombs tonight.
Yeah. So it might be nice and loud. Fun.
Really cool, huh?
Right. Hilly.
This is actually a spot right there. Angling the wrong way though.
This is a neat road.
Alright.
I know I always enjoy trying to find a spot.
Yeah, well, I don't know if it's noise or
we literally have no idea this time of a spot. We just got here and we're like, we'll just find a spot. We don't know. We'll just figure it out when we get here. And that's what we're doing. We're just trying to figure it out.
Alright, what do we got? Do we got a road that goes that way?
Which way do we go? Which way do we go? A lot of soft sand though. I don't really like soft sand.
No, soft sand is kind of scary, isn't it?
Yep.
I'm in two-wheel drive so far. Oh, no. Look at this.
Certainly don't want to drive your brand new vehicle down this road.
Yeah.
Getting all scratched up and
not many turnarounds either.
No. Very bouncy too. Lily here behind me. What are you doing, Lily?
Alright, well, we got here service road.
Oh!
Fuck.
Damn. Ooh, I guess I might need to put my arm in. Woo! We found a spot, so... Sorry, Lily's like right in the... We found a spot, so we're going back now to it. We just had to turn around, so...
Well, we wanted to make sure.
Yeah, we had to look.
Sucks to find a spot and then find a better one the next day on the way out.
Yeah, but we looked a little ways past it. Now we're going to go back because I think it's the best spot.
Yeah, me too.
Off we go.
Off we go.
I am not going to put my hand outside, though.
No, it's probably best not to right now.
Yeah. Which would be the right way, right? No? Lily. I'm just kind of gonna assume that Bob went that way for a little bit with the dog. We are going to set up right here.
Ready for a go for a walk?
Yep.
I
am.
Yeah, it's too bad we can't go down here. Right. Maybe busted a mirror on that tree. Is that a trail?
Yeah, I don't think so. Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah, this spongy stuff I'm walking on. Silly dog. I can't believe it's already almost 5 o'clock.
No, this is the spot I was telling you about.
Right? Would have been a nice open spot.
I just don't think it was legal to drive down here.
Nope. Even though it looks like somebody else has driven down there.
Yeah.
Hey, baby. There's another tree over there.
Neat.
That weird little bush, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a pine?
Yeah. I think so.
Huh.
I don't know.
I go walk on the tree. That's a pretty neat stump. I feel like it's there. Hopefully it doesn't break.
It's an old fire lane. Yeah.
See, but look at this stuff. So is that the moss?
Yeah.
Okay. Weird.
Yeah. Sucks the life out of the tree.
I like it that Lily got to come out too.
Me too.
She's so excited. I can hear the dog coming. Vroom! Oh, hilarious. I really don't know if I'm recording this.
Getting me pretty good. Oh, that looks like somebody drove over it more than one time.
little bit on the crunchy side. There's the truck.
Yep. There you go. Yep, so.
So long, I don't know if I remember how to set it up. Sheesh. I wanna roll it up tight.
Someone, you mean me. So this is the door. Yeah, we haven't had this thing out in a while.
No. Oh, boy. Nice thing about the sand.
That does make it nice.
What happened? Trying to remember how to put it together.
Oh. Because, yeah, there's one that's longer than the rest of them.
The two yellows go together. Upside down, yep. If we need that thing. Now we can do it even with it upside down. I know how to do it.
What you think, Lily? You watching Daddy? Are you watching Daddy?
Should I get a lawn chair out? Do you happen to have a garbage bag yet?
No.
This is gonna be good stuff again. I'll get a garbage bag.
Where?
I gotta get up in there.
Careful.
Oh.
to put the aluminum over it again? Or no?
I wasn't going to.
Okay.
Yes, this goes in here.
Well, I was giving it to you as a garbage, but...
I need a spoon. Is there a fork or a spoon or something in there? Otherwise, I gotta open up the tub.
Hold on.
Oh, boy.
Here.
Yeah, we might have to open the tub. I think we've left some at home.
That smells good, though.
Yummy, huh?
Mm-hmm. Don't give me too much.
Huh?
Don't give me too much.
Well, I was going to get the other one going now, too.
I'm not going to be able to eat that much tonight. I mean, you can eat as much as you want, and then the dog will be happy to have leftovers. Right, Lily? That would be you.
You eating in there or out here?
No, I'm gonna come out there. I just got in here to grab a garbage bag. And then I kind of got stuck in here. You just needed that, it'd be good. Definitely don't want to push this stuff off.
Mm-mm.
Okay. Oh. So I'm just sitting here. It is a little chilly out. I'm just enjoying the rest of the sun. Sunset's nice behind us. Lily. Bob's taking a walk. His tummy's hurting. I don't know what that means. My tummy hurts too, but it's a different hurt. And Lily's waiting for Daddy to come back.
It is a little chilly.
Are you feeling better?
Huh?
Are you feeling better?
Yeah, I feel a little better. I'm gonna walk downhill now.
Hmm?
I'm gonna go walk downhill.
Okay.
You having a good time?
Yeah, it's fine.
You all right?
Lily and I are sitting inside. I changed. I'm cold. Put this warm sweater on. I've been having diverticulitis problems and tried to tough it out and come out here anyway, which I'm doing fine. A little painful, but now Bob's not feeling good, and when he's not feeling good, it's a little more scary. Hopefully he'll start feeling better. Otherwise, we might have to leave. We think we will. Stay here. Here, Lily.
What the hell, baby?
You're funny.
I don't rightly know if I know how to make a fire.
You're doing a pretty good job. Get down.
Maybe.
Like she doesn't need more kindling. Oh, fuck. This is your first fire you've ever made?
Yep.
Wow. You're doing a pretty good job of it. Throw some little stuff on it.
You didn't think you were going to come back and find me building a fire.
Nope. Sure didn't.
That's pretty dry wood right there. My little fire. Yeah. my first little attempt at my little fire. Not very bad.
Proud, baby.
Huh?
Be very proud.
I didn't do bad. How exciting.
That's probably too good.
Of course, Bob's helping me now. But
I'm just gonna sit down right here.
I got it all going.
Please, dog.
My perfect little fire.
This is a good job.
My first fire I ever built. Not bad.
Not bad at all.
It's getting late, so
yeah.
I guess we might as well pretty much say goodnight for right now, because we'll sit by the fire a little bit and then we'll end up moving in and going to bed.
Yeah.
So, good night, all.